Well, as you all know, normally I rock the pajamas whenever I'm doing CEO stuff, but this is such a cool, very kind of eccentric CEO kind of outfit thing going on here.
How you doing?
Great. Then I figured, hey, let's keep the St. Patrick's Day stuff going. Maybe I'll even put this up on St. Patrick's Day. Not a true St. Patty's Day special kind of thing, but we got the green going. So we'll see what goes on. We've got an official St. Patrick's Day special already in the can, as it were. It is up, it is loaded, it is time to go. So we've registered here. It's SecuroServe. Now, unfortunately, you know, scheduling wise, I haven't been able to get in touch with Pazesco. But let's see if maybe we can call up Rando Calrissian. I mean, just a random person. Let's see if anyone just signs up for this. Okay. Normal, none. Yeah, I just want to unlock the stuff. Purchase that. Yeah, I'm low on ammo on just about everything, so that's good. Auto invite. Let's see who wants to drive the Knight Rider. Will it be Jam Roast? We need just one person. One person to sign up. Corncron. Ninris. Nenris? Are we gonna have to do the time warp again? Let's do the time warp again. I don't know why they locked us to a 2-4 kind of thing, because I'm fairly certain in the spirit of Knight Rider, you should go in alone. I mean, that's just how that should be. One man can make a difference, or in this case, a scarcity of arms by blowing stuff up on a military base. Fairly certain they don't have Kit's processor left. They took that out and put it on a shelf because that had that whole protect human life thing in it. It doesn't have that anymore. Now, we're not getting any players. Is it my outfit? Is it the top hat? What's the story? Come on. Who doesn't want to do Knight Rider with a guy in a top hat and in a sage jacket? Let's do this. Yes! We've got what we've got, too. Suddenly, somewhere out of the ether, we have got two people. That's all we need. You're joining. We got one on call and then left, but we've got one joining. We got another one joining. Somehow he must have clicked something. Colin, let's go. Joined. Come on, sure, you're done joining. Do it. Yes, we're gonna do this. Three Knight Riders. All right. And I am the leader. I think that means I'm the pilot. That's weird. That kind of moved a little bit. That looked like it was further off in the distance than it was. Punch out and get to a ruiner. Go in the wrong side, because why not? Okay, what are we doing now? Why was stuff blowing up already? Here we go. I only see two.
Detach the vehicle. When you're falling, open up the parachute and land in the base.
Okay, that was scary. I was waiting for that to show up. So we had Team Lives 1. We had two other people. One of them has disappeared. Coming into Zancudo. I was doing that. Okay, two down. Fairly certain I'm immune. Where is that truck? Immune to explosives. We got more. Okay. He's taking some out. That's good fire. Whatever that's going towards. Okay. They'll go cut this way here. We're gonna turbo boost. We got a tank. Okay. I think my buddy just saved me there. Okay. Truck down. Where are the trucks? I think we got like a lot of trucks left. He's on that one.
They've got supplies on the chopper. Take it down.
Looks like that glitched out a little bit. Come on. Chopper commandos. Okay, one down. Where's the other chopper commando? That's probably important. Oh, he still flipped me. Wow. Come on, get that one. Save me, Rando Calrissian. Taking a lot of damage here. Come on. Supply plane.
There's a plane taxiing. Get over there before it takes off. Supplies are on board. We have mission success. Get out of there. And remember, the Ruiner can clear the fence with its power hop. Make it to the highway bridge. We planned an escape.
Full speed. Oh dear.
They've blocked the roads. Use a hop on your missiles to get past them.
That didn't end well. But we're okay. We're fine. I think the guy who's working with me here, we'll call him the Quiet Man, has done this before. Gaboosh! Turbo boost! Wait, turbo boost! Gaboosh! Ooh, I'm getting hit! Somebody hit me there. I think this has still got some Knight Rider survivability, though. You can really make a mess of things if you want to. A turbo boost! And blast off the ceiling and the roof! This isn't good.
SecuroServe has cargo bots waiting to extract you.
Come on, roll. Roll, baby. We're gonna have to turbo boost. Yeah, he's definitely doing this with more style. But we did it! That means we have unlocked the discount for the Ruiner. Yay! We made $23,000 on that. Moving us a little bit more to where we actually can afford it. And now it's a dark screen as we wait for all sorts of wonderful things to be processed. Primarily unlocking the Ruiner. I have to say, thanks much for the help. GG, y'all. Wow, this is taking a long time to load. I'm kind of nervous. Let's do the time warp again. Oh, look at this. Now, I could actually do the longest wheelie challenge. That guy's not don't know what he's doing. Well, I guess he's not coming along, but we're just going to head back. We'll see if, see if we can get another one going. And there you go, quick. Quick shout out to Brophy, who gives me all those kind of informative kind of things. Yo, I love Brophy. He is to awesomeness. I don't think he do GTA stuff. Oh, yeah. Brophy knows. Brophy knows. You wanna know what? Sports car is the fastest, Brophy knows. What supercar has the best top speed? Well, Brophy knows. What's the best line around the track? Hey, Jack, you know Brophy knows. You know Brophy knows. Oh, dooby, dooby, dooby. Am I missing my... Am I singing here and then missing my, my target? Yeah, we gotta go over this way. He seems like a pleasant fellow, too, you know. There we go, there it is. Okay, where'd it go? It should be right around... There it is. It's not even showing up on the map properly. Whee! Love the Autoland feature that was back into the office. That went so well. We might just keep the Irish outfit. Maybe it's... Yeah, I'm drawing upon the power of Brophy by dressing Irishly. I don't know.
Boss.
Protect the turreted vehicles. I really don't care about the turreted vehicles. But let's do the time warp again, because I gotta set something up here. Okay, and I was off for a little while. Had a nice Steam chat with Pizesco for a bit, catching up with things. And now it's time to get things going. You know, let's get this mission going up here. Let's get another one running. I hate the fact that I had to hop off for a little while. A couple things came up, you know, real life kind of things. Because that last guy who helped me with the Ruiner mission, he was awesome. It would have been nice to do another one with him, but, or her, we don't know. And secure ourselves. Let's see, we've done that one. We're getting double RP and double money on these, too. Let's do the tactical aqua mission. Yes, that's an important mission. These are all kind of, you know, missions that are important to me for strange reasons. Obviously, I needed to unlock Knight Rider. I mean, that's just an obvious kind of thing. Need more players. Oh, I have to do the invite here. Will I get anyone who wants to go along? With Coast Guard duty, secure or serve. Well, let's see. Totally new session. We got Front Runner 91. Fexer Sniper. FXR Sniper. Sneeper Deeper. Anybody? Somebody come and play. Somebody come and play today. Somebody come and man the guns and shoot the boats. It won't take long. Somebody come and play today. Okay, let's do the time warp again. The Sir Gonzo. It's as soon as I turned off the recording, the Sir Gonzo joined. I have a good feeling here. It's either going to be most excellent or completely crazy. And really, aren't we looking for both here? You know, we'll take either or. Excellence or insanity. What do we have? What do we have? Whoa, what? I'm back here? Oh, very good. And we're chopper commandoing out here. Go to a technical aqua. Okay, so there it is.
Go to Beaker's Garage to collect your modified vehicles. You're going to take out a rival import-export business for a client. They're on a yacht just off the coast.
Let's go attack the yacht.
The SecuraServe modified technicals should help you with the job. They're rugged, high-performance, amphibious pickup trucks with mounted machine guns in their beds.
Gonzo, can you hear me? The red button, or is it this one? Gonzo, can you hear me? This is the Black Knight. Might not be working. Oh, if he wants to drive or gun. The gunning's more fun. We'll give him the gun. Got to be getting pretty close. All right, drop in a little bit here. Coming down. Try to land smoothly. Smoothly. Not in the trees. Down, 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 down. Whoa. Alright, that wasn't good. Well, he might get to it first. Whoa, he's ready to go here. He's setting a map coordinate. Okay.
I get to be the gunner in the top hat. Alright, go to the yacht. Why don't we say a yacht? That makes so much more sense. I'm getting used to this. Okay, he just wants the most direct route there. You can just follow the purple line. We're gonna... Yeah. It'd be interesting if he rolls this over and, like, you know, crushes my head.
You're coming up on the yacht. The client's paid to have the operation wiped out. Don't anticipate it being easy, but we're expecting nothing less.
Gotta get some... Hey, we got one! Aim for the peoples.
Okay, I wonder if he knows that we have to go actually do specific things with the yacht.
They called in reinforcements. More boats on the way. The client wants their product destroyed. Search the yacht and blow it up when you find it. Explosives provided.
I don't know if he knows what we're doing. We got another chopper commando coming in.
I think it's left control or...
Come on, I know how to do this. Left shift. And then... Oh, you gotta be kidding.
F. You gotta be kidding me. I cannot swim.
You got to be kidding me. Come on.
Go up. How do you do this?
I'm
And now it's just diving the wrong way. Perhaps you should take the gun as Alright, so that took a lot of control. I don't know why. Matter of fact, someone just told me what buttons to push. It was in a comment in the video, and I'm like, I have forgotten. I thought it was shift. That wasn't working. Left shift or left alt or something. Something that you'd think you'd know. Alright. That AP pistol taking stuff down. Wow.
They called in reinforcements. No boats on the way. The client wants the product destroyed. Search the yacht and blow it up when you find it. Explosives provided.
Let's take the boat down. Okay, looks like they're dead. Okay, ooh, I was gonna bring you closer. Please tell me that this person can swim. Try and draw their fire. Keep it dark. You don't want to bump her boat away here. It's his boat or
think.
We looking good? Okay, get out of there quick. More reinforcements on the way.
Yes, all right. Gun it, gun it, gun it, go. This will be a little quicker, I think, when we get to the, well, we killed everybody. Okay, I'm just gonna drive. Looks like we're clear sailing. You shooting it, they're just shooting at stuff that... Oh, there's a boat over there. Okay. This will be cool. Oh, we got a boat. Go AP pistol. And of course, it's 50 cal. You just keep gunning stuff, and we'll just keep driving. Can't believe I don't know how to swim properly, you know? Oh look, Harold, there's a car in the water. That's just looking good. It is looking good. I don't know if there's anybody left. Run away, I just want to fish! I think that's a dead one. Let us go with the great Gonzo! Oh, we got one more boat coming up. More than one boat coming up. Maximum firepower. Okay, I think if we come in here, go inside up this grass way here, and get back up to the road. Jeremy Clarkson would be proud. Especially since the first attempt was ambitious but rubbish. Okay, it's a little bouncy. I did not expect that. I thought we were kind of home and dry here. Might be in the clear. And there we have it. Woohoo, good work. Yes. Cranking money. Making money. Now, this person want to do this and not do another mission with me, even though I can't swim. And here we are. What's going on?
to Meriwether's, don't hesitate to call back.
I'm hardly talking here because I'm typing.
Some wheels? I can bring them around.
Oh yeah, we need some wheels.
I'll bring it by.
Boss, your EA. Always looking out for you. I saw SecuroServe are giving us the trade price on that special vehicle you just used on the job. If you pick one up on Warstock, we can store it underground at the vehicle warehouse.
All right, we will board the White Elephant for stop. And then, unfortunately, you gotta go all the way back to the office. Okay, woo! All right, hey, whatever works. Kyo Ganza. Technically speaking, she doesn't actually have to be there in the office, but I think she is right where you are, right? Maybe not. This is a lady, you don't know. It's different stuff. Well, I'm not gonna be able to outrace an elegy, but I mean, you know. Of course it is Sir Gonzo. There's a lot of Gonzo there. I don't know what's going on with Gonzo, but I like this player's style. Couldn't get Possesco, so we got Gonzo. It's all good. It's all good. Do you want me to hit you? Is that the deal? Or are you just showing me you can loop it around? I honestly think it's like she's, you know, Sir Gonzo is pulling out in front of me and stopping like to see what happens when you get hit by the White Elephant. And it's not a good thing to be hit by the White Elephant. The White Elephant doesn't even slow down. This is about as fast as the White Elephant will go. We're getting there. Sorry! Alright, that had to be entertaining from some perspective. Not necessarily the perspective of the person in the car I just nailed, but at least it was an NPC. And the NPCs are all suicidal. I mean, it's really... that's all there is to that. We got a chopper lifting off. Of course. Try come and get me. I, sir, am in the White Elephant. Should have pulled up the insurgent pickup. But then you gotta go get it, you know, it depends on where, how close they put it. Okay, this person can't aim. Excuse me, I don't mean to be, you know, rude. But I am being chased by a crazy person in a helicopter who will not stop me from making it back to home base. Oh, I do love this insurgent. Yes, I do. So many adventures with the insurgent. Doodle-doodle-doodle-doodle-doo. Okay. So we made it. Office. As you can see, I cleaned up the deck a little bit here. I moved I picked up another 10-car garage, moved some stuff up from my other garages, which allowed me to put all the race car stuff, all the black and yellow trimmed race cars, back in the Del Perro apartments, and so now I got some room.
There's the boss.
Just on the first floor, I got the motorcycle and the insurgent just for when I need them. Coming around. I think I'll get one more mission in, but I'm not entirely certain. It depends on the timing of these things, you know. Let's see, accessing the laptop, here, desktop, the top-top, the tip-top, the hip-hop. Okay, let's do, personally, I think the best thing would be wipe out the Lost Motorcycle Club's methamphetamine operation in Blaine County with amphibious ATVs. That could be tricky. Maybe we should get the Rocket Voltic. To combat a large-scale multi-source hack on government data. That looks like it could be tricky. We'll try this one. Because, again, the Blazer Aqua is another Top Gear reference. It's another Jeremy Clarkson vehicle. You can choose one. I think I will. Let's see. From last job. The Sir Gonzo. I really don't. Come on, inviting. There we go. Invited. Let's see. Did you get the invite? And 17 people will say no. From current session. Did we lose him? What happened? There's no Sir Gonzo. Well, I am like depressed here. I am Kayla Meow. There you go. You can. Let's see who comes up here. Well, we're gonna have to move ahead. If we've lost. Let's see. Did they go to a different. From last job. All from last job. From last job list. Yeah, we can invite them to base. The Sir Gonzo. The Sir Gonzo, I think, would work well with us. Show profile. Not available. Not visible. Not there. Oh, Sir Gonzo, what has happened to us? In-game invite. Clean player. Soldier. 0.7 kill death ratio. That's not bad. Level 24. That's all very good. Okay, let us see. We're not getting anywhere here. Let's have to go. We have to go to the auto invite. I'm sorry, Sir Gonzo. We cannot wait any longer. We must see if we can get people. Maybe I am Kayla Meow. Diewarp 9. Bacon Mania Man. Bacon Mania Man. I can get behind Bacon Mania Man. That's Speak Man. J.J. Koso. Kazo? Koso. I bet you it's Koso. J.J. Koso. Koso. J.J. Koso. J.J. Koso. Nobody wants to play with me. This might be it for this video. Da, 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 da. Let's do the time warp again. Ooh, you got Master Lord 666 wants to go out and kill people. So, We're going to, wow, very Joker-ish. Kind of like an unhappy Joker kind of thing here. Very black, very dark. You know, I'm the Black Knight, but I'm dressed up, you know, for St. Paddy's Day here, and we're just... Okay! Chopper Command again. We take off here with our friends.
First, you're heading out to Grapeseed and picking up these modified blazers.
Okay, let's miss the crane. That would be good. Get the blazer aquas.
A special interest group approached SecuroServ saying it was in their special interest that the Lost get wiped out in Blaine County.
That's a pretty special interest right there, you know. So we'll do some wipes and out. It should be interesting. I don't know how effective the machine guns are on these things. Player left! Come on! I think I got $410 for my trouble. We're gonna go do this thing! Continue. Well, folks, you know what? I think probably we did two big missions here. And let's see. I think I can still save my money up and try to get the Knight Rider, if anything, here. I think that's the biggest discount. Get the Ruiner 2000. Still a little ways off on it, though. Let's see where this pops us out. Let's do the time warp again. And it drops us in the middle of nowhere. So was that some kind of practical joke? Yeah, I'll do it with you. I'll leave you in your funny suit. Yeah, I was expecting it too, but it's doesn't always work that way, does it? Let's. Let's see. Let's take a look here. What have we gotten for ourselves? So we got some money here. We're right at 2.7 or so million, which is nice. You know, we got that going for us. If we go to Warstock now, that's only 800,000 now. That's severely tempting. It's cheaper than a Blazer Aqua. Now, this is down to 3.2 million. So up here, we're only saving about 600,000. But down here, look at this. Here, that's originally, it's like 4.3 million. So 900,000. So, let's see. Do we go and get this one for 800? And then get this one after we've racked up a lot of money? Or do we consider this, because even really 1.5 million, actually 1.1 million. We're only going from 1.1 million, so it's only 300,000. And I think we'll save our money and get the Ruiner 3.2. If we can get that much money together before the end of the dates, otherwise we'll just go get whatever we can. Oh, so much fun! But at least we've unlocked them. That's the key.
How you doing?
Great. So it's blowing up. How far off are they? They're really close. Well, let's not hang around here. On this note, folks, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Heading back to... I don't know. Maybe we'll try and get back to the office and do another Securo-Servy kind of thing somewhere along the line here, folks. But this is your Black Knight. See? Have a great night. Thank you.